Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today I'm talking about our PlasmaGlo procedure. Now it involves the use of the Cosmo Pen and PRF or platelet-rich fiber, which I've talked about in one of our previous videos. Microneedling has taken the country by storm because it's effective. There's not a lot of downtime, a couple days of redness, but most importantly, the results are absolutely incredible. And there's no expensive laser to buy. Let's talk about the history a little bit about why and how this came to be, because I started using a micro pen about 6 or 7 years ago, and you can go back and watch the video on those pens that were very cumbersome. We had to change the actual needle to get different depths. And now we can, on the fly, simply turn the pen and adjust it and go from 0.5 to 2.5 millimeters in depth if we need to. But we don't always want to go deeper because it depends on the depth of the skin. Keeping in mind that around the eye and the neck, the dermis is thin, we want to go a little less. The cheeks and the area in the forehead, again, are all different depths that we need to adjust for. What's important about the depth? Well, what we're doing is we're taking a product, such as, say, vitamin C or hyaluronic acid in the past, and we're driving it a little deeper into the dermal layers, because skincare works very well, but the problem always is that you can't get the skincare ingredients safely to deeper levels. Although it's changing, there are better carrier mechanisms now, but with a micro pen, we actually create micro channels. And these channels allow the product to go deeper into the dermal layers to actually have a great effect. Let's go to rollers, because one of the most common questions we get on the channel is derma rollers. Why are they different than the derma pens or the Cosmo pens that actually have a collagen induction straight up and down needling? No one really knows the exact answer, but there's some theories. And one is when we roll, we're creating almost a V-shaped rolling opening. With the micro pen, it's a straight channel up and down. And remember, these things go at a very high RPM so that in every second, there are thousands of holes produced by typically 12 to 14 needles going into the skin. Now, PlasmaGlo takes this whole process to another level because we're using PRF, platelet-rich fibrin, which are your own blood products, growth factors, mesenchymal stem cells, and all the healing factors concentrated. So this procedure, what does it do? Provides beautiful glow. It gives the pore size a tightened appearance. It does help with brown spots, but there are better treatments to absolutely focus on browns, but over time they will improve. But overall glow is what most people want. The skin looks not alive. It doesn't have that refreshed young look. And when we look at people who are looking older to us, certainly there's bone and volume, but light reflection creates youthful skin and creates a youthful appearance. And the number one thing that microneedling does is improve light reflection. So that's the PlasmaGlo procedure. You can find out more information at PlasmaGlo.com. Continue to follow these videos, Facebook, Instagram, and here on YouTube for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.